Syndergaard. All right, we're going to end on a redemption. Let's see who it is. Chrome rookie autograph of, why not, Aaron Judge. All right, here's our recap. Base autos first. Fernando Ramiro for the Twins. Thomas Zabuki for the Mets. Lucas Ursag for the Brewers. Tristan McKenzie for the Indians. Jacob Hayward for the Giants. Anderson Espinosa for the Padres. Aaron Judge rookie card auto for the Yankees. And Gleyber Torres. Those were all base autos. One refractor, Andrew Sapko for the Dodgers to 499. On to some colors. Luis Capriolo for the Mets, blue refractor to 150. Luis Almanzar for the Padres. One gold auto, and it belonged to Andrew Stevenson for the Nationals out of 50. That was a long time ago. That'll do it for that break. www.roofkings.com. Thanks everybody that participated, or if you just hung out and watched, appreciate the company. We will be right back. Coming up next is more jumbo stuff. Thanks everybody.
I said, no, he just hit an Arroyo base.
Oh. I haven't hit him yet today. Mm-hmm. All
right. Fox, pick your team number two.
Oh, yeah.
Stretch it out, kid.
A12, we're doing a jumbo. Oh.
All right, so this goes like this. This, this, and this, and then this, and this. That makes sense, right?
Sure, why not? Seems, well,
I was going from the other way.
Yeah, backwards. What are you now? That's all that matters. You should tell her when she gets the basketball tonight. You say, tell her she should walk up to Jason and go, what am I going to do with her next time? Just to be funny.
I actually sorted that break something.
Cool. Or you can tell her, you can go, I've got this package for you, but I'm not supposed to give it to you unless I get a turn shot back. So, just sorry to be funny about it. Who? Color? Mm-hmm. All right, everybody. Just got to make some space in the can. We will get rolling into the next break. Remember when you had to send in wrappers for Blue Waves? We're going to get them all done and overnighted. You have these 19 different addresses. All right. What are we doing now? Jumbo, pick your team number 2. Bowman Jumbo. 8 box, pretty young thing, box number 2, break number 2. Let's reload my sleeves. All right, two jumbo breaks left for the day portion of our breaks. Jumbo Putno. Let's see. 2. Do I have to run a random? This is all set. The bottom of the sheet tricked me. Made it look like a random. All right, here is the roll call for 2017 Bowman 8-Box Jumbo Pick Your Team Break number 2. Byung with the Padres. Sean with the Blue Jays. John with the Indians, really trying to wrap up that Salazar rainbow. Armando with the Mets, Daichi with the Nationals, Sherry with the White Sox, Mariners, and Cardinals, Ben with the Phillies, Sean with the Braves, Nick with the Dodgers, Vincent with the Astros, Andrew with the Cubs, Chris with the Red Sox, Dan with the Yankees, Cisco with the Reds, Eric with the Angels, Ryan with the Giants, Randy with the Diamondbacks and Marlins, Robert with the Rockies and Pirates, Randy with the Tigers and Rays, Carlos with the Royals and the A's, Daichi with the Brewers and the Rangers, and Randy. I thought you were trying to swear at me in Spanish like Cisco normally does. Thank you. My stream health is a little weak. Let me give it a second to come back a little bit stronger. Who did I say had the Astros? I said Vincent had the Astros. No, yeah, because Vincent asked me who I said. All right, I'm going to give it a minute here. We're buffer. There we go. Good stream health is back. Let's rock and roll. What happened? Well, let's hope we have an insane jumbo case here. Are we about due for a super fractor yet? Let's get into it. Alex Reyes, top 100, Jason Schmidt. First auto, Fernando Romero, purple for the Twins. That's out of 250. Sandy Koufax, Chipper Jones. Juan Soto, top 100. Luis Almanzar, base auto for the Padres. He is on a 3-case hit streak, I believe. Maybe more. Paul Goldschmidt, purple paper. Andrew Suarez, refractor to $4.99 for the Giants. Purple Willie Adames to $2.50. Syndergaard. Robert Stevenson, top 100. Dansby. Ison Diaz, top 100. Jorge Mateo. Gold Shimmer headed our way behind the Braves pipeline. Tetuto Yamada. Yamada out of 50. Ronald Acuna refractor to $4.99. Last stack, brown box number one, Tigers Pipeline. Purple Colby Allard, Alex Bregman. And box number one is done. Stream health is weak again. I'm a little choppy. I don't know what I can do to fix it. I just got to sit here and wait it out. We're buffering. Then they're not buffering at all? Ever?
They're in Ustream.
I mean, you can see me. It's just that my stream health is a little bad.
And then just patch right back.
Well, while it's working, I'm going to get rolling. That's just that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's this one.
Okay. Making me nervous now. So after I'm done for the day breaks, which is this jumbo and one more jumbo, I'm going to shut down, reboot, get everything ready to go for the double case. That's an eBay break, right? The double caser. That's going to be happening here. And what does that start at? 8 o'clock? That starts at 8 o'clock. Number two, George Springer to $4.99, Sandy Alcantara Blue, Alex Gordon. Brian Anderson, 70th anniversary red for the Marlins, Adrian Gonzalez. Top 100, Riley Pint, Hank Aaron. Orlando Arcia. No autos yet from box number two. Trout, Bregman. Willie Adames, top 100. Oh, look at that. 92. Vincent, you're killing it today. 92 Bowman out of 25. Alex Bregman. That is awesome.
Sit on card.
Yeah.
Those are awesome.
I can't believe they've done. There hasn't been one sticker in this product. Amazing job so far.
Those are just awesome looking.
That is one of my favorite designs of Bowman. To my left, I have the 92 complete set here in the studio. Nick Senzel, top 100, Greg Maddux. I wonder if they did the centering like that on purpose. I mean, it has to be almost like that on purpose. CJ Hinojosa. Hinojosa for the Giants. Cisco has the Reds. A's Pipeline, Mankata. Yu Chang Chang. Out of $4.99. A refractor for the Indians. Top 100, Jorge Mateo. Sean Casey. Dansby. Carson Fulmer. Blake Rutherford. Refractor auto for the Yankees. That's a nice box. Out of $4.99. And that box is completed. Vincent's got some nice stuff going out to him. He's already got a couple of gold autos. Popped this nasty Bregman to 25. No stickers. Look at that. Just iconic back. Beautiful, beautiful thing. All right. What I don't understand. What odds do you want to see, Jacob? There are no teams left in this particular break. And we have many different styles of breaks, but this particular one is a team style break. So if you were to buy a team from our website, which is ripkings.com, then you would come here to YouTube to watch the break. And we open all the packs in front of you live. And whatever team you purchase, we package up all the cards for that team and ship them out to you. Costs per team in a pick your team break vary based on the checklist. We also have a random team break, which is exactly what it sounds. You're randomly assigned a team. In those particular cases, all spots are the same price. Top 100, Hunter Dozier, Austin Meadows. And then when I come live, I do a random, and you get whatever team ends up next to your name. Daz Cameron blue paper to 150. Sean Burroughs. Look at that sweet, like, jersey, like a t-shirt jersey. Sweet look right there for Sean Burroughs. Blue Braden Shipley paper, blue Alex Spaeth 70, Travis Hafner. Remember big Travis Hafner? Didn't he try to make a comeback with the White Sox? Who am I thinking of? Remel Tapia, blue refractor for the Giants, Christian Arrojo. First time I'm saying his name today. Oh, look at this one. A gold 92 Bowman, Ivan Rodriguez, 4 out of 50. Cool gold border. I like that one.
Need a nice blue Eloy.
Blue Eloy. Thinking blues. Heck, I might even think of Senzo for Cisco.
Cisco's got the reds.
Pipeline for the Astros, TJ Friedel. Reds are on the board. TJ Friedel. Cisco will not be denied today. Isn't it? I swear they must have done the centering like that on purpose. Don't you think? It's like everyone is off-centered. Sean Reed Foley, Juan Gonzalez. Got a little MVP stamp up there. Nice. Sweet. There you go, Eloy. Base, I think. Eloy base for the Cubs. Andrew and Cisco going back to back. Purple Braxton Garrett. We got a lot of autos left, Chris. Dylan Cousins out of 499, a Duke Snider. That looked different than the other ones for some. It looks so green, but no numbering on it. All right, box. Number 3 in the books. That was another nice box. We just hit the 6 hour and 30 minute mark. Sean Newcomb. Garrett Whitley to $4.99. Dwight Evans, 70th anniversary. I'm assuming you're referring to the Red Sox, not the White Sox. Jack Flaherty, Warren Spahn. I had to close the sheet. I'm not sure what's causing my stream to weaken. So I closed everything in the background running. Purple Max Scherzer to 250. Purple Angel Perdomo. Mike Lavelle. It's a blue 70th anniversary for the Pirates. I do not recall saying a lot of Red Sox hits. Like you said, a bunch of cases and like just stuff like this, you know, Xander Bogaerts, Ken Griffey Jr. I'm not even sure if I've hit a Red Sox auto yet today. Leody Taveras, Freddy Peralta, base auto for the Brewers. First time I'm saying his name today, I believe. Gregory Polanco to $4.99. Rafael Devers. Jaime Schultz, Blue Wave, Raymel Tapia, a rookie card auto for the Rockies. You don't remember seeing any Red Sox hits today, do you? Yeah. I don't think so. I don't think so. Garrett Whitley, refractor. No Ben attendees. No, who's the other guy? Nope. He doesn't sound familiar either. Refractor. It seems like everyone thought that these Gleybers were going to be hard to hit. They're just coming out like crazy. Gleyber refractor to $4.99. You got to wonder if they really do come out in waves like that, that everything's front-loaded with the Gleybers, and then they'll just dry up on the back end, if that's even a thing. Lazarito Armenteros, 70th red paper for the A's. Benintendi top 100. Jamie Taylor. This looks like something right out of Major League the movie. And halfway point of jumbo number two. Pick your team number two. That's right. It took us like, what, five cases to just hit one Giants auto, and they have a ton of autos, right, Stanks, you said? I mean, I think we've hit almost a Gleyber in every case for as scarce as you thought it would be. Yeah, no, I think we've hit a base. All right, we're starting box number five. Xander Bogaerts.
Get a CJ and a Joseph.
Yeah.
Giants. I didn't know you had him. So then the only there's only one Giant. So crazy though.
All right, Masato. I don't know how to decipher that one, buddy. Tristan McKenzie base auto. Masato just replied to somebody in Japanese. I'm like, I don't understand. Top 100, Josh Hader, Mike Trout. Strasburg to $4.99. Paul DeJong to $4.99. Daryl Boston for the White Sox. Jorge Alfaro, rookie card auto for the Phillies. Phil Rizzuto, Daryl Strawberry. Louis Brinson, Chris Bryant. All of a sudden, all these cases later, now everything's all jazzed up here. Gold paper, Tyler Alexander to 50. Jim Eisenreich for the Royals. Two stacks to go, one auto remains. Chris Bryant, Kristen Stewart, 70-year, blue refractor. Almora, top 100, Elvis Andrews. All right, last stack. I think we're looking for one more auto. Christian Arroyo base auto for the Giants. Giants are coming alive here in this jumbo. Thank you. We're still looking at a minimum of 9 autos to go. Box number 6. Top 100, Jason Groom, Corey Seager. Paul DeJong to $4.99. Henderson Alvarez on the buyback. Nolan Arenado. Hunter Dozier to $4.99. Reese Hoskins, gold refractor to $50. And a Dwight Gooden for the Mets. This is the guy we got to hit for you, Coombs. Stanton, Piazza. We got to hit a Groom auto. Blue Isael Soto paper for the Marlins at a 150. Three stacks, three autos. Let's see what we can find. Bryce Harper. Ranael, oh, you know what? We did hit this guy once today. Ranael Rodas. Is that how you say his name? For the Red Sox, base auto, Ranael Rodas. But that's only the second one we've hit, I think, all day. Thomas Zapuki, base auto for the Mets. Blue Clint Frazier, Chris Bryant. Last stack. Come on, give us some color. Carson Fulmer refractor auto for the White Sox. Oh, look at that. Boom! Now that's a pack. Nick Senzel purple refractor stuck behind the Carson Fulmer refractor auto for a bonus auto. Bonus auto in box number 6. Rafael Funky Cole Medina. You see that? The Senzel was behind the Fulmer. Yeah.
Can't beat that for a. Is that Cisco? Is he here?
He was here. I think he maybe went and took a nap. I think he's the napping type. This has been a really good case. A nice color Eloy would do the trick. Get some nice big autos here. I don't think we haven't hit a color Eloy yet, right? Just a refractor. All right, box number 7 of a pretty solid case so far. Daryl Strawberry again. Red Chris Shaw, 70th anniversary. Johan Santana. Trevor Clifton, top 100, Bryce Harper. Blue Josh Stamont. Daryl Whitmore. Reds Pipeline. Bryant, Rafael Devers to $4.99, Jorge Mateo. Justice Sheffield, Xander Bogaerts. There's a nice one. Red Sox are on fire. 2017 rookie Yoan Moncada. Well, if that doesn't get you excited, Chris, I don't know what will. 51 out of 150. This is just a bizarre case. It's like everybody who was saying their team hadn't hit yet, and they're all hitting now. Blue Kyle Funkhauser, Brendan Rodgers. Kevin Maton refractor auto for the Braves out of $4.99. This case just keeps producing. Where's everybody at? Thought you guys would be getting excited. Jose Pujols for the Phillies. Another very good box. Adam LaRoche. I think I just saw a card of his son, too, go by. Thank you. All right. Box number 8. Let's send this bad boy on a super, shall we?
Super for everybody.
Which one, Vincent? The rookie one? The 2017 Rookie of the Year one? I wonder if it's pronounced Maiton. Like Mai Tai is spelled M-A-I-T-A-I. This is M-A-I-T-A-N, so maybe it's pronounced Maiton, or Maiton, Maiton. I think we're up to two or three, that was our second or third one of the day. I know we've hit at least one other one, possibly two. But I've been going for just under 7 hours, and I don't suspect you've been sitting here for 7 hours watching every break with me, of course. All right, last box of this break. Here we go. J.P. Crawford. Purple Jake Bowers. Mike Felder. That's funny you say that. I don't think so. Just a bunch of, like, good stuff, but no golds. A couple of Dansbys in a row there. This case is producing without any golds. Gregory Polanco to 150. J.D. Davis to 499. Mike Leake. Monte Irvin, Chris Bryant. Give me a price on that one. Oh, that one was way off-centered. Crazy off-centered. Joe Jimenez, blue to 150 for the Tigers. First auto out of box number 8. Aaron Judge, Ivan Rodriguez. We had a couple of gold non-autos, now that I'm recalling, but no gold autos. Patrick Weigel, refractor auto for the Braves. Two stacks left, but only one auto remains.